Hello.
Travel far and near, so God bless you.
like, get out your camera. Oh my gosh.
So we finished our performance, our second to last performance. We only have one more performance left, and it went really well. The venue was entertaining because most of our entrances to the stage from a certain side, and we had to enter the stage, the room with the stage, from a different side, so there was a lot of running behind the backdrops. And then for me and Clara, who is my fellow vendor, there was a lot of army crawling on the floor.
I saw that.
And Mom.
I was too.
Army crawling because we had to get low enough to go underneath the window.
Out of people's way.
Lots of that. But it was fun. And then I'm sad because it was my fellow vendor's last performance. She's leaving us to go get married. And I'm sad. So, that happened. Bye, Clara. Mm-hmm. Anyway. I'm feeling sad, but also excited because Mom and I are going to see Rent now, which is gonna make me cry. We have our Rent tickets, so... Okay, thank you. I'm not actually crying at the moment. Mom and I are going to see Rent, and then Dad and Abigail and Isaiah are going ice skating. They're gonna go have some fun ice skating, so... We'll meet up after that. Well, first we're gonna drive downtown. Oh my goodness, we are home now. It is late in the evening, 10:30 in the evening. This is 13-hour-old foundation and makeup, etc. So I'm sure it's looking great. Hair in a bun, ballet bun, because we had to go from our performance to see Rent. Rent was fantastic. It was amazing. I felt all the feels, and I love Rent. I've seen the movie and the recording they did of the Broadway show, so like I already knew it, but it was great. The cast was incredible. Just exceptional cast. Excellent cast. I'm home now. It's 10:30. I'm getting ready to eat some ramen. Ta-da! Gluten-free spring onion ramen, because it's the only option at Kroger. So, I need that. Because I was stupid and didn't pack a lunch or a dinner, because, surprise, I still don't really have an appetite. It's just kind of part of what happens. I have my nausea cycles, nausea attack, and then I don't have an appetite for a while. So when I was packing my lunch, I packed two fruit strip things and a Go Macro bar. And I ate the two fruit strip things, and I ate like 3/4 of the Go Macro bar. So I did that, but I thought, well, I'll get something downtown. But everything downtown, like Skyline, was closed because it was a Sunday evening, and all the other restaurants were like sit-down restaurants, and our phones weren't working because I don't know why, we just didn't have phone service, so I couldn't look up somewhere to eat. So I just didn't eat. And the Aronoff Center doesn't have gluten-free vegan food at all. So I got a bottled water. So I'm a little bit hungry, so I'm gonna eat my ramen at 10:30 at night and go to sleep. Thanks for watching. See you tomorrow. Good night. Jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.